Men and women have the right to marry without limitation due to race, nationality, or religion. It should only be entered into with a free full consent of the intended spouse.
Everyone has the right to own property alone as well as in association with others.
Everyone has the right to freedom of thought, conscience, and religion. This includes freedom to change beliefs, either alone or in a community.
Everyone has the right to freedom of opinion and expression.
Without interference, to seek and impart information through any media.
Everyone has a right to freedom of peaceful assembly and association by choice.
Everyone has a right to take part in the government of his country, directly or through chosen representatives. Everyone has a right to equal access to public service.
Everyone has the right to social security and is entitled to realization of his economic, social, and cultural rights through national and international effort.
Everyone has the right to work, to free choice of employment, and for just and favorable working conditions. Everyone, without discrimination, has the right to equal pay for equal work.
Everyone has the right to a standard of living adequate for health and well-being of himself and his family, including food, clothing, housing, medical care, and social services.
Everyone has the right to rest and leisure, including reasonable limitation of working hours and periodic holidays with pay.
Everyone has the right to education. It shall be free and compulsory, at least in the elementary stages. Higher education shall be accessible to all on the basis of merit.
Everyone has the right to participate in the community's cultural life, to enjoy the arts and sciences. Everyone has the right to the protection of any production of which he is the author.
Everyone is entitled to a social and international order in which the rights set forth by this declaration can be fully realized.
Everyone has duties to the community in which the free and full development of his personality is possible. Everyone shall be subject to only to the limitations determined by the law for the general welfare of the democratic society.
Nothing in this declaration may be interpreted as implying the right to engage in activities aimed at the destruction